The whole world is under attack. Can it survive? Came from outer space to fill the world with terror, to bring you unforgettable suspense. What was it? Where did it come from? Who were the all-powerful creatures it brought from outer space? And what did they want on Earth? You can learn the amazing answer only when you see the most thrilling picture in years. It came from outer space.
Fighters when it comes to defending and protecting their way of life. The Emerald Men in the Marpet Galaxy are essentially creatures of peace. They realize, however, that the Cimmerians' mad idea of conquest now threaten their very existence, and drastic steps must be taken to prevent this dangerous act of aggression. The High Council of the Emerald Planet is now deciding what must be done.
Thank you. world safe for their Volvos. Besides, environmentalists don't give a shit about the planet. They don't care about the planet.
He realizes too, he faces an almost impossible challenge to save the planet.
Besides, there is nothing wrong with the planet. Nothing wrong with the planet. The planet is fine. The people are fucked. Difference. Difference. The planet is fine. Compared to the people, the planet is doing great. Been here 4.5 billion years. Do you ever think about the arithmetic? Planet has been here 4.5 billion years. We've been here, what, 100,000? Maybe 200,000? And we've only been engaged in heavy industry for a little over 200 years. 200 years versus 4.5 billion. And we have the conceit to think that somehow we're a threat? That somehow we're going to put in jeopardy this beautiful little blue-green ball that's just a-floating around the sun? The planet has been through a lot worse than us. Been through all kinds of things worse than us. Been through earthquakes, volcanoes, plate tectonics, continental drift, solar flares, sunspots, magnetic storms, the magnetic reversal of the poles, hundreds of thousands of years of bombardment by comets and asteroids and meteors, worldwide floods, tidal waves, worldwide fires, erosion, cosmic rays, recurring ice ages, and we think some plastic bags and some aluminum cans are going to make a difference?